I was able to get the camera to MSD's main. As you can see, it's about 72 feet away. There's an offset and a joint just coming back from the main. We'll see that as I come back. This ties into the main and the car street into the neighbor's yard. The reason for all the turns in the line, they had to go around a storm inlet that's, that was installed across the street. I'll go and record as I come back.
Keep the water going?
Well, here you can see the offset that I mentioned. Like I said, I've located this across the street in case it qualifies for repair from the sewer lateral program. Now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.